So we're back here with episode 4, part 2 for Barry's section. Ian has gone to bed because he has to work tomorrow. You know, being a Sunday and all, tomorrow is Monday, unfortunately.
And it is 10 past 11, he does get up early.
Yeah, and it is 10 past 11 at night. So Michelle and I are going to try and knock this one over.
Woohoo!
And then we'll most likely do the wrap-up video next week sometime to give you guys the review. Of course, it may already be uploaded by the time you are watching this. But anyway, I'm Chris.
And I'm Shell.
And Ian's not here. And as always, you got a bottle going yet? I can't do it like Ian does.
No. I don't think anyone can, to be honest.
He's just got it down to a fine art, really.
Yep.
Claire. Open your eyes. Claire.
Barry found Claire.
Claire.
Here is his hospital.
What happened to Moira? Was Moira with you?
Barry. Oh, God. I'm so sorry. She's... I tried to save her. I should have...
Well, that's not technically true. You didn't try. Only because I made you not try.
You could have, because you had 20 seconds left, but you decided to go, you know.
Well, no point both of us die. But where is this hospital?
Baby.
So, see, I don't really remember the storyline very well. So, does that mean he's going to go back to the island to search for her? Because last we saw, he was getting thrown... Oh, so wait, no, he already found... Wait. He found Claire... And when he goes on the boat in chapter 1, he's going just to search for Moira.
Oh, right. Okay.
Moira.
And that was a flashback because he got knocked out. And has she just been standing there watching us? That's creepy.
It's really weird.
Are you okay? What happened? Natalia, sweetie, where's Wesker?
She went somewhere else.
Oh, okay. Well, what matters is
never
that you're
questions
safe.
Anything. Just cops
wherever
it on
she
chin.
Went, we can still catch her.
Pretty much.
Don't bother questioning. What is that?
You're not hurt, are you?
That's like it. Like
no, I just got the wind knocked out.
Well, yeah, that's what it looked like.
Went.
I think she's on the other side of
I can't... What I can't remember is if Barry is in the BSAA or not. Which are like the bioterror security something that Chris is in.
Okay.
Barry... Barry may have joined them.
Might be a way up. Let's start heading in that direction.
Oh, really? Because I was thinking we could just head and wander around aimlessly. Holy fuck.
Yeah, I was going to say, I hope you saw it there.
You're almost as useful as Natalia. A little bit older, fortunately.
Nah.
You can use a knife on a padlock, who would have thought?
Oh, did you have
to burn? Sorry.
Yelling.
Smells like, smells like alcohol.
While you're running around, I'm going to get myself a beverage of the soft drink kind.
Yeah, because she's gone soft now.
I have not.
One hangover and she quits for life. Barry's is probably going to be a bit long in the tooth once again, just because I don't really remember the game that well. I feel like I remember them recycling this loose puzzle, sort of. I know there's a switch there that we have to push. Just don't remember where it is. I feel like despite that one puzzle-oriented section in Claire's thing, I feel like Barry's section is way more puzzle-oriented. Apparently we can't walk across that. Shell sure takes a long time to get a drink. I really, for the life of me, don't remember what the hell I'm supposed to do here. Oh, that's what happens when you don't play a game for 6 months. That took long enough.
Yes, I'm sorry. You had to put the cat in bed. And then grab Ian's wet clothes out of the dryer.
After wandering aimlessly for 7 minutes, I think I may have figured it out.
Ah, is that what you've been doing this whole time? You actually haven't gone anywhere?
I can't remember what I'm supposed to do. I know it's got something to do with those, like...
You've
got to
get to the building.
Like that. But I don't know where I'm supposed to go.
There.
I tried that. You can't walk across, but you can walk across here.
I don't know.
What's that? Fruit and nut.
No, peppermint.
It smells different to me.
It's like peppermint.
No, thank you. So you can't... There's a ladder over there, but you can't get to it. Christ, if this is as simple as a hole in the fence that I've missed that Natalia is supposed to crawl through...
God, I hope so.
I should search the area.
Well, I've got something up there.
Maybe. Oh, seriously, no. Not really.
Further right a bit. No.
I really don't fucking remember what... I know it's something to do with those gates. I do. You gotta clear the water out before you can get across. There's a fucking lever or something that switches them. But I don't remember where it fucking is. Because you can't go in the water. I'm actually getting frustrated now. What the fuck is she doing? Seriously, how many fucking times did I walk past that?
Wow.
Christ almighty. Routes of future past. Complete both routes through the landfill in Barry's chapter 4. So I must have went through a different fucking way.
You just left it down there.
Did you not see what she did to Wesker? Well, I don't think she's worried about a few zombies.
Well, I hope she dies now.
That's a really mean thing to say about a child.
Yeah, then that means you have to restart. That would be unique.
And now she's magically behind me. I've never seen her climb that ladder.
Yeah, neither did I, actually.
Seriously.
Yeah, good job. kind of put a few more through the wall.
Why not? So what was the point of that if there's nothing over the
way,
other side?
Can she go through back there? Or go through that way?
Well, I went, that's the way I come from, wasn't it?
Yeah, but
there's something with it.
That was a great throw by her.
What
is she getting attacked by? Jesus.
Oh my god. Generally, the body, the zombie works well.
Generally. So that's the ladder that I got
there.
There.
This is making you think, isn't it?
Oh, it's making my fucking brain hurt.
This is great.
You know,
I shouldn't go on ahead.
Hurry up. You know, contrary to popular belief, I'm not always, just a perfect gamer. I don't always know everything.
This thing is huge.
It's like one of those cranes you see in junkyards. End of the road. We'll have to climb up the crane.
It's a long way down.
Thanks for the fucking observation, you bastard.
You're a big fan.
I actually think that I enjoy Claire's chapters, but I really just dislike
falling deaths.
Yeah, well, we don't want to make it five. I really think I dislike how puzzle orientated Barry's section of this is. I just think all of his chapters, they're very like, do this, do that, solve this. Oh my god, this is going to be terrible.
Tedious.
Yeah, and that's what I mean. They're not like inventive or thoughtful puzzles that make you think, really. They're just tedious, busy work.
And there's nothing wrong with that. Yeah.
I suppose not, but like, the stairs here, there's a ladder that goes up as well. Maybe, but where does it go?
Do you
want
to bring old mate with you, maybe?
Yeah, well, yeah, I do. I was just looking further ahead just to see where we're going. And I know he's not going to walk off the edge to his doom on his own.
Why are you recognizing
Yeah, so the outfit she's wearing now is like her evil costume. Her evil Natalia costume.
But okay.
Okay. So the ladder goes up there and it looks like
ladder further up.
Well, we'll just send fucking old mate Bazza across.
No, that's gonna go up, yeah.
But the only thing over there is a box. So we don't really need that. So we'll switch back here. At least you add to the commentary somewhere. It's hard to get anything out of being after a certain night.
Yeah,
no.
He gets tired, that's all.
Oh,
he does get up early.
Oh, I don't doubt that.
I don't know how he does it. He does it every day. No matter, even if he's got a day off, he will just get up early. And always before, like 8:30.
Oh, I couldn't do it.
No, neither could I. That's what I try on Saturday. I try to sleep in as much as I can. But then I feel bad. It makes me look lazy.
Nah, look, I think that if you work full time, well, you're entitled to a sleep in every now and then.
Going back the other way.
Well, I have to. There's no further way forward. That ladder, you must have to go up that ladder. Which was over there. shit's frustrating in its own right. I'm guessing we can't cross any further there. How does shit get so dilapidated?
Cross. Because there was another letter over there, I think. There's something over there.
I don't get it. There's a letter there. But you can't get to it. I mean, it's obviously one of those loads you have to kick down. Ah, so you must have to go down to that one. Kick that one down for some reason, and then what? There's one there too.
I don't know.
I am beyond fucking confused.
I say try going back the other way.
I mean, why on earth would they think that this shit is exciting?
Well, that's it.
There's nothing further. It's broken. But there's no other ladders here.
Wait, down. It's up. Left. That's right. Okay.
There's a lot of.
I reckon
there.
He can jump that gap over there.
There's a ladder over there.
There's a gap there, so I reckon he can jump that.
There's a barricade there. I have no fucking idea what I'm supposed to be doing right now.
Change to her and see where that letter, like, is away.
Whoa! What the fuck? Oh, they don't say she died, they say she fainted. Because you can't say that a little girl died. She did not faint. She just sat down and jumped off a fucking crane.
Because she had enough of you walking around like a lost duck.
What? Did anybody else see that? She sat down and jumped off the...
Okay, press retry. Let's get going.
I'm about to actually flip my shit right now. That's ridiculous.
We can nail this shit. There's a refresher for you.
Fucking Ian would have died laughing at that.
He would have. I wish he saw that now.
So where is that ladder? That fucking...
Back there. But just don't go
down. Don't you fucking fall off, you idiot.
I see, I think. Look across. Look to your left. Go left. Can you go left? Left. Here you go. Go back up down near number one. Go across that beam.
Yeah, but look, there's a hole right there. You can't get past
but
that.
Can he jump that though?
No, because there's a barricade right there. There's a ruby there.
I have the ruby.
That plank.
Shall I Google?
Not yet. Soon. Oh, it's gonna be so obvious, and then I'll be pissed. This is fucking ridiculous. There's no fucking way to get across anywhere. Something obvious that I'm missing, and right now people are screaming at their computer monitors going, it's right there, it's so obvious. You know what it's going to be? It's going to be like, there's a fucking plank you can shoot. Or something to... he fell off the fucking fuck!
Oh my god.
Well... Well,
you probably can't walk across that bank, can you?
No, I just tried that and I fell off the crane and just watched me do it.
Oh, that's right, I did too.
Well. I just...
watching, I'm actually currently YouTubing someone else's idea of how they did it. And that makes no sense.
Oh, I'll figure it out. Where else to go? There's no more ladders. There's just giant holes in the floor.
Go back to the start.
Why? What is that going to achieve?
Because I'm going to do it the way that I'm watching this video. I'm seems to nail it. Well, you need to help. I need to help because I wouldn't have a clue.
I wouldn't.
And our viewers are going to get bored of watching us run around like headless trucks.
Oh, that's what I said. Don't you fucking dare do that shit again. Seriously, I'm on the beam, man. she heals you for. Just realized how to do it. Don't even worry about it. Just fucking realized.
Just realized, yeah?
So fucking stupid. That fucking thing moves with him and it creates a bridge. Fuck.
Oh, well, that makes sense, yeah. Now I'll just click why I did it. I'm like, yeah, how did he end up in that spot?
Don't even need
YouTube. Thanks, just... fellow YouTuber. I should have had a look and see what the name was.
Well, it's, I didn't need YouTube. I just figured it out because I was looking up.
Yeah, but I'm looking at it.
And it wasn't until I realised...
Get to the third one.
...that it moves as well.
Get to the third one.
Yeah, and if I go to the third one, how am I going to go around that hole?
Oh, wait, no, it wasn't
well, it looks ready to collapse, but I think we can still cross.
Oh my god, I can't
believe... If Ian was here, he would have picked up.
Yeah, right, because Ian's smart. Ian would have been like, the top of the thing creates a bridge.
Straight away.
I assume, actually.
Wow, you're really high up.
That's right. Top of the world.
Oh, shit. No. She's gonna need to go down and fucking move it again, is she?
I'm gonna say yes.
Oh my god.
Oh. Don't stress, you've got further than where I expected.
Oh, I'm just fucking pissed that it took me that long to figure out that the top
sometimes,
of the creates a bridge.
Sometimes it's just the obvious ones you just don't think about. We all think too hard about things, I know I do.
You know what my problem is? I overthink things. And I just realised... So if we go this way, and then do we go down? Do we go down that ladder? And it appears so...
Must have to, I'd say.
And I'm guessing we put her on here and pull that lever. Quite annoying. This one's
dead
lost,
body over there too.
Lost his head. Where? There's two. Looks like a scientist or something.
I guess you have to move it again.
Oh, I'm guessing so.
Almost there, honey. You gonna make it?
I'm trying
fucking hard enough, bitch. No, there's no way. Unless... Pull it. Come back here. But of course.
Yeah.
Yeah, the problem is that, like, if I hadn't have looked up and realized that that platform had a top part.
Well, I didn't have anything to look.
I would still be here. Trying to figure out where the fuck we're supposed to go. Because when you see it like that, you think, oh, it's just a platform hanging off like a...
Yeah.
Hook? Not
exactly.
Like a whole platform above it.
Mm,
but
I didn't think of that.
Yeah, that occurs to me. Okay. She needs to go back down and move the platform again. It's gonna be a really long fucking in the tooth video because it's taking so long to pass this puzzle. But oh well.
Yes, apologies for everyone.
You don't, you know. Cool. By this point, I'm sure you've already skipped ahead to our solution. Bugs. What are these footprints? Why are they even there? Usually they mean something.
Yeah, I don't know.
Now, I believe that Barry should now be in a position to put that ladder down. Like so. And Natalia should be able to
Hence the footsteps.
Yeah, hence the footprints. So, if by this point you've just skipped ahead in the video to see the solution, because you're tired of watching us run around trying to figure this out.
Sorry.
That was frustrating and annoying, but welcome back. Fuck, that was, I'm just so annoyed at how much I overthought that.
Might be one behind you, maybe.
Can't even blame the shitty aim this time, it's just me. Like, really? I'm tilted from that puzzle, see? Can't focus. I seen her climbing the window and now she's behind me.
Yeah.
That's not odd at all.
Go
bigs. I believe we've reached our first checkpoint of this chapter.
Where are we going now, where are we?
That's a good question. I don't know. Some kind of garbage disposal plant by the looks of it. More trials ahead, most likely.
This must be the way into
the mine. Oh, I don't want to.
Barry, there's a facility down below. I think that's where we'll find her.
Is your memory coming back?
It's hard to describe. I don't remember this place, but it feels like I've.
It's called Deja, dude.
It's okay. These things take time. Don't push yourself. Half a year of chasing scraps. I won't stop until I have all the answers.
Yeah, no.
Why have I seen that before?
Yeah, it's very strange. And sometimes it's like hyper-realistic too.
Yes.
Like, you could swear. Like, I don't know whether your brain... Like, deja vu, people have all their different theories for deja vu, but like... You know, people believe it's like past lives and shit like that, but like...
For me it's like into the future, like it happens before it actually happens.
Okay, see deja vu is like usually just a really strong feeling of I've been here before.
Oh.
This, like, I get what Ian was saying before about not liking games like this, because, you know, they're not straight to the point, you gotta run around and do puzzles and stuff like that. And yeah, the puzzles can be frustrating, as we just found out. Hello? She's right there. What the fuck is wrong with this game? I understand the issues he has, like, but that's kind of, even though they're frustrating, that's kind of the thing that I enjoy about these games too.
Mm.
Like, they make you think. They're not just, oh, let's kill all the monsters and get to the end. Like,
sometimes it's good though. But, just gotta keep him running. Like, that's his opinion. That's the type of game we like.
Right. We all have different
games we like, but...
Oh, yeah, no, I wasn't having a go. Like,
He's
more than entitled to have his opinion.
I thought there was a car light. There was just a light on the Xbox controller. Oh, I'm like, geez,
you really are tripping balls.
Yeah, this game.
Like, he's big on the action thing, and I'm big on the survival horror.
Yeah.
Whereas
me, I'll pretty much do, a lot of the time I'll do sports. Otherwise, I'll do, like your war games or something like that. Like Call of Duty or things like that. Like, games like these probably don't interest me as much. Like, if I was to buy it for myself personally, I'd probably be like, yeah, nah. I'm not really into the sci-fi.
Are you sure you're up to it?
That's wonderful.
I've followed Resident Evil from its humble beginnings.
Yeah.
And I really enjoy the rich, like, backstory that the game has. And, like, all the games are connected, like, in some way or another. They may not be... The connection may not be immediately... It's probably coming, isn't it? It may not be immediately obvious. But it's there. And I think that's important. Like, there's some really rubbish games in the series. Like, I don't like number 5, and I'm not big on number 6. See, I don't know how long before the smoke kills me either. It's yet another one of those things I don't remember.
There
this looks like the right way. This looks different. Is that like... Did I just do a circle?
No. I think that's you.
It is me.
Someone love you.
What's up? What's up?
Hey bro, what's happening?
I'm filming the last episode of this YouTube channel.
You doing what?
I'm filming an episode of this YouTube channel. Maybe. Anyway, what do you want?
You better put me in there.
Just get to the point.
Oh, I just want to join you for a bit.
Dude, it's up... It's up to... Well, it's up to 36... It's up to 36 minutes already.
That's crazy. Well, I just better have a look at the episode and I better be in it. On my phone call, better be in it, so...
Yeah. All right, see ya.
Yeah, good. All right, but anyway...
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. You know, I thought that mute button worked on the microphone, but it obviously doesn't. Because I could still see the bar moving.
Yeah, so could I.
So if you guys, like, hear a phone call in there, sorry about that. But, you know, we upload
everything.
It just proves... Hey, it just proves that we upload everything raw and unedited.
This is true.
I could have edited out that phone call, but I didn't. That was my little brother anyway. He's a giant pain in my ass. And if you're watching this, fatty, you are. So don't try to deny it.
Say the topaz.
This is one of those situations where you've really got to rely on the minimap because everything looks the same. Like,
yeah.
These generic environments drive me nuts. Now, of course, it's an electronic lock that needs power because the power's never turned on to these places. They should... Oh, yeah, it's starting to turn grey. Which means the gas is about to kill me.
Monster! Monster!
Oh, shut up, bitch. Come on, Barry, find some fucking breathing air. No! Ah, fuck, I'm dead.
Please be careful!
Yeah, that doesn't help at all, I'm dead. Aw, oh, man, this is real tough, like... This is what I mean, these long, tedious, drawn-out fucking chunks of Barry's storyline, they just... I suppose it didn't really affect me the first time through, but this time around it's really getting to me because they just dump you back at the start. Have more checkpoints for shit like this. Like, honest to God...
Gas. You'd better stay here, sweetie.
No way. No way. I'm going with you.
Are you sure you're up to it? All right. Hold your breath.
And it gets easier every time you do it because you know where to go, but... I don't know where that accuracy come from all of a sudden.
It's rubbed off from me. Just be honest.
Yeah, it's because you're sitting next to me, that's why.
I know.
Well, that was a good pick. You picked the one place where obviously the power thing was.
Yep. Intelligent.
Channeling fucking Confucius right there.
I am. Process of elimination.
Fuck off.
When do you left?
Hey! Hey, it's not on, alright? Ooh, it's gonna be worried there.
Yeah, I thought it was going grey.
Yeah. It's hard to tell because it's a grey and dank environment, so. Great, let's go. Well, I'm guessing that. Let me guess. That's the elevator down into the laboratory. And if we go down there like that now, we'll choke to death on the gas. But let me guess, there's some fucking bullshit fucking thing that we have to do to clear the gas first.
Well, I think I'd rather that cleared personally.
Well, I think I would too, because it's obviously a really long way down. And we don't really want to be breathing that shit into our lungs.
Yeah, no thanks.
Weed's fine, but poisonous gases. Not so much. Look at that giant wind turbine. It's pretty much fucking sells itself, this puzzle. Now, how we actually fucking progress from here, I don't know.
Go up those stairs. There must be a way out.
There is no way I'm pulling that lever.
Well, don't pull the lever. Ladder.
Ladder.
Bahaha.
And that looks like it needs some kind of identification card.
Grief.
It'll probably be back in the mine that's filled with gas, although maybe...
That's a ventilation system. If we can get it working, it might clear out the gas for us.
And Barry coming to the party 10 seconds late as usual. Well, the good thing is we reached a checkpoint, so if we die, we won't go back to the start.
No, which is good.
Yay, another room full of gas with fucking electronic
door,
locks.
There was a door.
Yeah, it had an electronic lock on it.
Oh,
sorry, I'm green. Now, see, I wouldn't have known to push that if it wasn't for the mini-map.
Because
there's stuff behind it. I would have just assumed
this
it's a dead end.
It's getting grey.
Yeah, it is getting grey. Let's hope there's a way that we can leave there. Stairs. Stairs always go above. No, Natalia, get out of the gas. You're going to die. Oh, my God. You're going to faint. Sorry, not allowed to say that you're going to die. Because little girls don't die. Only grown. Seriously. Mate, I'm not really into necking, alright? Jesus.
Not with other males.
No. Not generally. No, that's a dead end. I guess that's just a place where you can get your breath while you're pushing this down the track. I really hope the power box is in this room because the gas seems to be affecting us a lot more quickly. I haven't got time to open a gimmick box. Did we push that all this way for a gimmick box? That's a joke. Jesus.
Oh, go that gas for you.
Yeah, it's probably a good idea. The gas seems to be affecting us a lot quicker.
Yes.
In this section. Probably because it's thicker, maybe? I don't know. Oh my fuck. So what happened?
Okay, this time the accuracy hasn't quite rubbed off.
No. The jerky movements don't really help, but I'm not the best.
Okay, getting grey.
This is ridiculous. I don't even have time to search the area I'm in. I need a bar though, like, honestly.
Yeah, true.
They needed to, like in Evil Within, how fucking hard is it to put in a toxicity bar? Oh, that's cool. I can climb up here and it's above the gas.
There we go. That's not so bad.
Okay, so I pushed that all the way in for nothing. There's got to be a fucking power box around here somewhere.
Well, where'd you come? You come from upstairs, didn't you? You got two entrances there. I try the one on the right first.
Which one did I come down? No, we'll try this one. We'll soon know if it's the one we come in through. It's We come in through a blue door. Well, we haven't come through here because we would have killed that zombie. Yeah. But there's nothing down here. It's a dead
end.
Right,
so run back.
Catch our breath.
And I say try the next one in front of you. That one there.
That one there. So I think that's when we come in. Is that... Can we push that?
Yep. Oh god.
I really don't have time for your shit, buddy. What I need is an area leading upwards.
Up.
There. And yet another place where only is a dead end. This is tedious bullshit. They can climb? That's new.
Try and push that thing.
Oh,
maybe you
can't do it anymore, actually. What's down here? I'm pretty sure we're coming through a single blue door. So I feel like this is the way to go. Oh, really, mate? One of these things again. I could really do without it, to be honest. You know, Shell, it's just...
I'm just going to say, work to me.
And one of those, a slinger. Or the flying hand job monster. Jesus. Well, that was a good shot. Better than the shot with the rifle. Do we have any exploding? Yes. That was a good throw,
though.
Oh,
my God. Nailed it.
And I would have killed it, too, if I didn't have to reload. Now it's gone into Hulk mode. Oh, really? There's a monster?
Oh,
shit,
no,
Natalia. If you hadn't told me that, I wouldn't have had a clue.
Oh,
call.
I got it.
That took most of our handgun ammunition to kill, but you know what? I don't even care.
I don't think that looks too much.
No, I'm not looking forward to the final boss fight. This may have to be a two-parter, actually. We're getting a bit long in the tooth here.
Yeah, the 48-minute
mark. That was a fucking long way to go to turn on the power. Who hung up all these corpses? Like, really? Do they have nothing better to do with their fucking time?
Clearly not.
She's a dumb slut.
Decoration. Christmas decorations.
Yeah. You can tell that Alex is a real Christmassy type of fucking person.
Right.
I think I'm going to regret this suicide run. Because I think that's exactly what it is. Oh no, it's alright. I wasn't sure I'd make it to this podium because I knew I had to. To breathe in some fresh air. If Ian were here, he would have made a fart joke by now.
Probably. More than likely, actually. Right.
I'll quickly jump up here.
Oh, no.
What was that? That was a rather loud ride.
Oh, down
fucking
there.
Thing. Fuck him. Oh yes, Barry, use your knife. That's a good idea. Jesus. Let's hope this is the switch for the ventilation system.
Oh, God. Yay!
Yes. No more poison gas. Yay. Even though my lungs are probably now permanently damaged. At least the game doesn't make you backtrack there.
Yeah, this is true.
I mean, I'm kind of excited to see how it ends again, because I don't remember. It's been that long.
It worked. We can get through now.
Oh, please don't tell me I need a card. Fuck. This elevator only
This elevator might be our ticket.
Down, because it's an elevator. Get it, lol. Do you seem affected?
No, that might come in handy. I don't know what for, but it might.
Well, there's no more poison gas, so we should be able to just go for a leisurely stroll and look for the lift activation key. Well, it's got to be back in that area that we were just in, doesn't it?
Yeah. I think it might be in that room when you went through that gate.
Works for that. So more running around fucking trying to avoid. Seriously?
You've got your breather back there anyway if you need it, so.
Here, take You're this. Doing good!
Wow, she just handed me 45 fucking handgun bullets. That was really. That is That's the impressive. Most useful thing. And I just wasted three of them.
Oh my god.
It's ridiculous though. Like, I have it over him and it still doesn't hit. Because he jerks out of the way every time, conveniently. Fucking
yes,
die,
sure.
You cunt.
In that room, that
way. What the ventilation system not suck out the gas in this area?
I don't know.
There's got to be somewhere on the map that we haven't gone. Some room we've missed in our rush. So we've got three spots. Wait, what's this?
Oh my god.
No, that's not it. We celebrated too early. Okay.
I'll get a box and I'll try one room at a time.
We didn't try that room over there.
Yes, we did. Did we? Literally.
Oh, we did too. That's where that podium
what's
is.
What's the other way?
Looks suspiciously like a dead end with magnum ammo, which I feel like.
Oh, hurry up. How are you?
Is that a.
No, I'd run.
Oh no, where is this?
No, front.
Come on, Barry, you got this, bro. This is tedious. It's like looking for a needle in a stack of needles. That, what the fuck's that come from? How did I end up
here? You ran past, actually.
Dead end.
Get up, up.
Where is it?
There.
Fuck.
Where are we going? You ran past it. Well, hang on. We've done that one there.
Done that one.
Yeah, we're going to try that one again.
What? Because that just leads up, and this just leads to a gimmick box. Maybe it's in here. This is going to be the quickest hack job ever.
This old mate went and got air anyway.
Yeah, but I can still suffocate.
I know.
Come on, Natalia. Gotta do something soon.
Maybe run before you get to air.
What was that?
Brick.
It's a brick.
Go yet.
Yeah. was too much to hope that it would be in there, wasn't it?
Yes.
You know what I reckon it'll be? There'll be a corpse, like, lying around that'll have it in his pocket or something. Yeah, well, it's obviously not in this area. Maybe it's out in the other area. Not that I have a time limit to search everywhere. Some of it, maybe it could, So this room seems to be, oh no, she's still coughing. Fuck, man. Big brown dog.
Maybe go back to that section where he killed that thing.
See what I mean about these long, drawn-out, tedious fucking sections?
Yeah.
Like... obviously fucking missed something real obvious around here.
Done
that a bit
though.
So that's the little blue door we originally know that area into.
We got that one, yeah, that one.
Is that the blue door that we come in through this area through?
I don't think so.
I think it is. No?
No, not.
Seriously? Get out of the way, Natalia! Fucking Jesus. How the AI not figure out how to get out of it? This is definitely a new area.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh good, knock me down in the gas. That's exactly how I wanted to start my fucking day. I took out that one and fucking across the way. Now where is... oh, of course it fucking is.
What? Move that. There's a hole in it there.
Ah, there is too. Well spotted. This is definitely going to be a two-parter. We're up to the 1 hour mark. So we might just crawl through this hole, unlock the door for Barry. And then we will move on to... okay, so... we're at the hour mark now. I really don't like to let them go past the hour mark if I can avoid it, so...
I personally would stop where you've got some air.
It's fine, it's paused. So we'll be back in the next chapter. I've really lost track of what our numbers are up to, but we'll be back for the second part of this one. So, If you like this, tweet, subscribe, all that sort of thing. And